You are so wonderful. Listen, the Lord is calling. The Lord is reaching out to you. Come on today, we want to pray for you. We want to cover you. Thank you. Direction. God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for these who have come forward for whatever their reasons, whatever their needs, whatever their concerns. I pray your blessings in their lives today. I pray healing. I pray deliverance. I pray salvation. I pray the meeting of every need today. I pray, dear God, that you would lift them in you and that you would draw them close to you. For somebody, this may be their last-ditch effort. So, God, I pray that you would work a mighty work in their lives right now. I pray for all who are gathered here. I pray for that person who did not come forward, but who knew that this was their hour, that this was their day. God, I pray for that brokenhearted person, that person who do not know where they are going or what direction they are moving. God, I pray that you would be a promise in their lives and that you would lift them and you guide them the direction that you would have them go. Cover us all with your grace and mercy, and we give you the wonderful praise. In Jesus' name, amen. Come on.